So today I'm gonna do a little bit of cooking. I'm gonna cook up a storm. I'm gonna cook a goulash. It's gonna be a goulash with a difference. It's gonna be a tofu goulash. Not sure how that's gonna go down with the goulash purists, or even Eva for that matter, but I'm gonna go for it anyway. So, goulash itself originates from Hungary, but still a massively popular dish here in Slovakia, and for a lot of Central Europe. Quite an easy dish to make. This looks like a lot of ingredients, but it's just one pot and it's all about timing. So we've got some onions, we've got some garlic, carrot, some beautiful sweet paprikas. We've got two different types of paprika powder, one that's slightly spicy, some tomato puree, some Hungarian wine to keep that Hungarian link, a little bit of stock, chopped tomatoes, some fresh parsley at the end with maybe a little bit of sour cream as well. I'll see how I'm feeling. And then normally I'd add a dash of Worcestershire sauce, but a friend sent me this from England, from Sheffield, it's Henderson's, which is very similar to Worcestershire sauce, but a lot tastier, I believe. So yeah, let's get cooking. So, a nice glug of olive oil first. I'm gonna have the garlic. Whack the peppers in as well. So next, I am gonna go with the powdered paprika. Say that seems quite a lot, but it really does work in this dish. I'm gonna go with a little bit of tomato puree. Two big squirts of that, I think. Should be enough. What a smell. And then next, we'll go with the tomatoes. A little bit of stock. €3 that cost me. Look how empty it is. A little bit of red wine. And then the Hendos, which normally would be Worcestershire sauce, as I say, for me, but this is all I've got. A couple of glugs of that. One for good luck. And then with this parsley as well, it was quite stalky. So I'm going to try and pick out all the big stalks and a couple of leaves, obviously, and get them in there now as well. Pepper and a bit of salt as well. Okay, so we've left that for about 35-40 minutes and it smells absolutely gorgeous. I think it's time for the tofu. So I'll probably leave that for another, I'm gonna say 15-20 minutes actually. Goulash done. I'm gonna have a little beer with this. How do you pronounce this one again?
Steiger.
Steiger. This is a Slovak beer. Get a bit of sour cream on yours.
Yes, please.
Then some fresh parsley.
Yes, please. Everything. Goulash can handle everything and anything.
Okay. Okay, so before we start, we should...
Chin-chin!
Let's have you. Okay, should we do the taste test? I'm excited to see what you think.
Dobruchuť!
Dobruchuť!
Very nice.
Have you tried the tofu yet?
Yeah.
For me, the tofu works really nicely.
Yeah, really nice actually.
Better than you thought.
Yeah, definitely. But I wouldn't call it goulash.
Cut that bit out.
Yeah.
It's actually really nice goulash. I do say so myself. You know, nice, rich. Not overpowering.
I would give it 9
for that. Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm gonna say you should do that recipe. It was absolutely splendid. Really good, really good. And it does work with the tofu. Experiment complete. That is a win. Yes, thank you for being my guinea pig.
Oh, thank you. Well, you're welcome.
Okay, nice to have you.
Nice to have you.
Please do try it. It was very good.